Hello, this is Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams has rolled out the improved people search. This came out in November of 2024 to targeted release and general availability. What will happen is when you start typing in the name of a person, you can select that person, and then you can use filters to get relevant content suggestions. Let's look at this feature right now. I'm over in Teams. It doesn't matter where you're at on chat, calendar, calls. Up at the top is the search bar. Control E will take you here, but I'm just going to click. I'm going to start typing in Christian's name, and I'm going to select Christian right here. Notice going from left to right, I've got Christian, messages, files, group chats, Teams, and channels. When I select Christian, it immediately starts filtering out by Christian, and I have messages, files, and group chats. If I select messages, I'm only seeing messages from Christian. If I select files, only files from Christian, and same for group chats. I haven't had any channel conversations. That's why it disappeared from this list. One other item, once you pick a person, because it is called the people search, so you select a person, it's really hard to tell, but there is a vertical line right there. You can only pick one of these other options. Like I cannot select group chats and files. So pick one here, just click to unselect. Another cool feature you can do, I'm going to start again from scratch. Let's close this. If I type in part of Christian's name, I can hit the space bar and continue to type. So if I type in the word affiliate, and I'm just going to leave part of it there, it went and found affiliate under recent messages. So I like that feature. Close that out one more time. Let's use Deanna. I'm going to select Deanna. And then after I select Deanna, I'm going to start typing up in the search box, SEAC. And it went and found anything with SEAC, which is the Southeastern Accounting Show. It found a couple PowerPoint files right there. I can get rid of that and continue to use the messages, files, and group chats. Couple other tips since we're here. Up on the command bar, if you want to see all the commands, hit the /// on your keyboard, and there are all the different commands. YouTube, let's give this one a shot. I'm looking for a YouTube video from Chris Menard about duplicates. And sure enough, I always do videos on duplicates. There they are. If you click on one, it will pop it in here and you can open it and play it from here. Thank you for your time. My Microsoft Teams online training is available along with Excel, OneNote, and Copilot. Have a wonderful day.